What is oxidative stress? Chronic inflammation or a chronically overactive immune system leads to oxidative stress. This refers to the imbalance in the body between oxidants and antioxidants. You might have heard of oxidants referred to as free radicals, or ROS, reactive oxygen species. They can cause cell damage by breaking our DNA, as well as damaging the proteins and lipids that make up our cells. If this damage continues, then the organs can be damaged, and that ultimately leads to disease. You might feel this in your body as pain or swelling or any general I don't feel good concern. You might be wondering, can we reverse this oxidative stress? Of course you can. Our body's goal is to keep our free radicals in line and on the low side, because this will help us to reduce and reverse the damage. We can support the process, and the best way to do that is to reduce oxidative stress with antioxidants. One exciting antioxidant slightly newer to our understanding is hydrogen, or H2. Hydrogen reacts in a positive way with the oxidizing free radicals. In other words, hydrogen helps the body round up and destroy those tiny masters of destruction, free radicals. They in turn replace that harmful and damaging chemistry of oxidative stress with pure water. Oxidative stress means free radicals, and natural H2 destroys those free radicals. Now that is safe and effective.